Visage. I'm kind of lost. I'm trying to figure out what the heck I'm supposed to be doing, but you know what? It's fine. We're getting places slowly but surely, dying a lot in the process. So hey, let's continue doing that. So, oh, wait a second. There's something. There is something under the edge of the carpet here.
Hey, it says interact.
Oh. Big brain phoenix.
Okay. Nice. We're still being safe.
Actually, hold on. I know I said I was going to do it, so let me see if I can actually do it here. Let me move my face to webcam. Up here or something. While we're doing that, let's just go ahead and move. Now you can actually see my sanity bar. Back over here. Perfect. Resume. Yeah. What you can interact with, what? Oh, the hole in the wall. I'm expecting something bad to happen. Not what I was expecting. Is that why that I couldn't open that other door? Oh, that's probably it. Yeah, that makes sense. That actually makes sense, I think. Maybe, possibly. I wonder if anything's changed in these rooms now that... Oh, I don't think so. Let's go back down. I think we might actually be able to open this door now. I'm betting that thing was... Yep. Oh, hell no to the no. Hell to the no. Hell to no. Saving. Cool. I like that. Okay. But what am I seeing? Where? What? Can't tell where I'm looking. Okay, I'm looking at the cabinet. Hold on. What the? Literally, okay. That's a wall? Where? What's here? Okay. Oh. We're past the point of worrying about sanity. We've already gone insane. Why else would we be here? Well, gosh, this is... That would be a pull. The last row would be a pull door.
Nope. 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 Oh, no. Rusty key. What is this now? A dungeon game? Oh, sure. We're going down. Why not? Okay, cool. Okay. I'm trying to sprint, but it's... Uh-oh. Flashing light's not good. Oh! So... When you see the flashing light, don't go towards it. Go the other way. Got it. Cool. I can do that. Oh, how far back is this gonna put us? Figures picking up the key would trigger the, yep. That's cool. That's fine. Okay, we are... Perfect. Hold or go left. Right, actually, let's see where this goes. Dead ends. Oh, that's not cool. It's not coming this time. At least not yet. Okay. Oh, there's some things down there. What do I do about that? there something I can pick up somewhere to bridge the gap? Something. Yes. Actually, there is. Come on. Hey. Nailed it. Nailed it. Good. Another save. Probably not.
Why would it be that easy?
No. Mm-mm. No. No. No.
Genius.
Brick wall. Yay. The door's still like half closed when that happened, so whatever happened. Kinda missed it. And I'm okay with that. I did see something though, I'm pretty sure. More upstairs. Yep, more upstairs. Make sure I'm going the right direction. Yeah, close enough. Power. Wait, that looks like. What? Okay, sure. Okay. Oh, I see. Yep. Okay. We're back here. Oh crap, our sanity is gonna be a problem now. Like it's actually gonna become a problem now. Great, great, great. The switches are all still. Okay, now I have all this. I don't, now what? Now what? Like, actually, now what? I don't know, man. It's the mannequin thing gone? Has it moved? Oh, it's moved. Uh,
Okay.
Did I get started? No, I didn't. What's going on? It's normal cabinet. It's good, I guess. We go upstairs. Back upstairs. No. Don't like that sound. Sandy. I see you.
Okay.
I think I might try going back upstairs. Don't know yet. Yeah, we're falling upstairs, all right. That's the plan, that's right. Okay. Oh, this is back to normal. That's good. Let our sanity pick back up a little bit in here. Look at the Q-tips. Oh, that picture's gone. Wait, now what? Actually, now what? Must be a red light somewhere. I think that's what it's gonna be. Maybe. Not sure. Up to this point, it's been red lights. Oh, feck. Oh, no. You really? Oh, it is. Oh, you're actually right.
Okay.
Just gonna let it fill up, I guess. Yep. Must be pretty hot water. It's getting a little steamy.
Oh yeah.
New Zippo, just because I know this one's probably gonna run out. Are y'all full yet? Yeah, getting there. Just gonna stay in the light. Don't mind me. Oh no. I'm sorry. What? Okay, it's full. Now what? Am I supposed to interact with it? I hope this isn't going where I think it's going. I'm gonna cover my mouth in case there's a jump scare. Don't want to scream too loud in the middle of the night. Wait, my brother. Why would you do that? Why? What kind of idea? That's a horrible idea. Okay. Also, who sits with their back to the faucet? Oh my. Well, that was not exactly what I was expecting, but oh hey. Oh, did we finish the chapter? Did we finish Lucy's story? Maybe? Okay, over here now.
Why would she do that? She loved Pico.
I don't know. She's never done anything like it.
She's possessed.
That's the perfect for the laugh. I'm glad I found that one. Okay.
You heard the diagnostic. She could be in danger. We don't have much choice.
I know all that. But who the hell prescribes syringes? Child. Give us pills like everyone else? How can a child trust a parent that thrusts needles up their arms? This new doctor clearly doesn't know anything.
I mean, kids with diabetes should. Insulin shot. That's my cousins were before they got their pumps. Anyways. Not to put
I don't
that.
Want their help anymore.
Mood.
She's only been worsening ever since we went to these doctors. Imaginary friends and all these weird behaviors. She doesn't even call me mom anymore.
They're just trying to help. It's not their fault. Even before we sought their help, she had problems. She killed Pico, for fuck's sake!
Don't you remember? Excuse me, sir, you forgot to hit your... Just shoot on herself. That's what I've been guessing this whole time from the tub filling up scene. Jump scare question mark? Ew. Oh, good. Let's get back in a tub, except this time full of blood. Why the f not? Oh, are we moaning now? All right, that's, nice touch. Flickering. Tell you, man, flashing lights in any horror game is a big but whoa. Oh god. Ignore the ceiling being blood red, but that. Hi, Lucy. It's just Lucy, yeah, that was me. Oh, is she about to... Never mind, not what I expected. I thought she, like, you know, choked herself or drowned herself. None of what I expected. We can quick save now. So oh, the jaw. Progress item. Achievement unlocked. Lucy's chapter. Yeah, no kidding. Holy crap. Hold on. Okay, I was about to say. New key items open new paths as progress around at the results also have to that's our new chapter. In the next episode we will. Let's go to the progress room though. Oh. That's important. Those are important. There's like I think 4 of them question mark? That will allow us to unlock. Okay, so yeah, it's all this part of the house. Oh, okay, it's all unlocked now. That starts the chapter. And the attic starts the chapter. And I think the 4 question mark cassette tapes are for the... chapter. I'm just gonna split between that. Yeah, the mask. For the mask pieces. To get that last chapter. Or that making it whatever. The 4 cassettes make up the last chapter. But anyways, yes, that's yeah. that's Lucy's chapter. It only took us, what, 4 or 5 episodes? So this is gonna be kind of a long game, but you know what? I'm down for that. I'm so down for that. Thank you, guys, over on YouTube for watching this. We got lots more to come. Lots more to come. And I hope you all stick around with me through it. And until those times, y'all have a good one.
Bye.